It's coming.
Freeze! Dead. NYPD's drop!
And it's gone!
No. No, no, please, God, no.
The flesh of fallen angels!
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby. That was 3 years ago. I came. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. Pills would hold the pain back for a while.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
Hey, yeah!
What the hell? True, true. What the hell?
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Guess it go. You saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
What the hell?
Ah!
train lit up like a Christmas tree. Power was back on. Subtle.
What the hell? Hey, yeah.
The rusty door led to an abandoned part of the station, closed off since the early 40s. Something big was going down at Roscoe Street. Maybe that's why Alex had wanted to meet me here. Maybe not. One way or the other, I was gonna find out.
Thank you. for you.